traits.
In case we can put together, he was trading a put spread, and he got assigned. And that assignment apparently, it triggered a margin call email that he got at 3 in the morning for $178,000. As far as the screen goes, I have no idea how they show a minus 730 cash balance. I think that's just a user interface error that Robinhood has admitted to.